EBACE is known as the place to make news, and this year's show already living up to the hype. Bombardier unveiling this new aircraft right here on the show floor. Introducing the Bombardier Global 8000. The state-of-the-art business jet is built to fly faster and further than ever before. With an impressive top speed of Mach 0.94, the fastest ever in business aviation, and an industry-leading 8,000 nautical mile range.
Once again, Bombardier is making history. As a leader of this industry, Bombardier is never complacent when it comes to its portfolio. We are always getting better and pushing ourselves further.
Bombardier is aiming to get the Global 8000 into service by 2025.
Bombardier has an amazing year, and we've mapped out a future that is incredibly promising.
Several other aircrafts are making their EBACE debuts, including the Bombardier G7500, Gulfstream G700, Dassault Falcon 6X, Tecnam P2012 Traveler, and the Voltero hybrid-powered Casio 1 demonstrator. To learn all about the new aircraft here at the show, go to the EBACE TV website.